The game went on in the rain and in the mud at Northwest Rankin High School's football field.
I wanted to watch the game, but I didn't know it was going to be raining like this all night.
They probably could have moved it to Madison's field, but, you know, it's already tore up.
In fact, that's an option Madison Central's head coach said he gave Northwest Rankin's coach, but he passed. Administrators at both schools and the Jaguars coach wanted to call the game off, but in the end, the decision belonged to the Cougars coach because he has the home team. He told Madison Central to bring it on. In the stands, we found wet but loyal fans, including a Madison Central fan and Northwest Rankin fan sharing an umbrella.
Soaked. I'm glad I'm not out there. Mud bowl.
I was surprised they were having all this rain, but I know rain wasn't gonna stop the Jaguars though.
And it didn't stop the Jags. By halftime, the score was 42-7, Madison Central. By then, the Jaguar band had loaded up on buses to leave. The Cougar band was also packing up. The tough loss on the scoreboard was also translating into a tough loss at the concession stands.
One of the biggest games other than South Panola. This would have been our biggest money maker. It is pouring rain, and I think we're going to lose a little money tonight. We're going to have a lot of food left over.
Northwest Rankin's band Booster Club runs the concession stands. The money they make funds the program. The loss tonight will likely mean cuts to this year's budget at a time when the band is raising money to go to Chicago and march in the Thanksgiving Day parade.
Probably would have been better to cancel the game altogether. We could have left everything in the freezer and refunded some of the things that we have, but we're out here, so we're going to do our best to sell the things that we do have and just try to do the best that we can.